Well, how's it going, everybody? As usual, my name's Casey, and I'm continuing on in the American Dad event. There's also something with Bitch Dewey and Bitch Brian. If you've ever seen the show, you know exactly what I'm talking about. It is only available for 5 days. But this is what I will get to first. After you unlock Stan Smith, you have to do this challenge quest. Clear Roger the Alien 10 times in 4 days. I've still got a full day to do it. This is the final one. I will get the Golden Turd. Now, I know what it looks like, obviously, but I don't know the size of the item. I did read some comments in a few of my previous videos, and people saying it's fairly big. We will see in just a few seconds.
How is this even possible? Whoops.
Congratulations, you got a piece of crap. Nice! Now I assume that this is actually going to be in the... There it is right there. Fact. 70% of gold in Vatican is from Roger's colon. That's actually pretty clever. Holy moly! Roger really dropped a deuce. That's just slightly bigger than in the actual show. Just a little bit. Okay, so I'm gonna put this way over here. Right there. Nice. That's pretty cool. I like how it has the glow around it. Alright. Now on to the next part. Way over here.
Somebody else will come along and get it right.
We've got Bitch Stewie. And this is going to be pretty darn crazy to get. But as you can see, I'm 62 of 200. Now, you know, just you have to clear all this to people.
Everything sounds like rushing water.
And, of course, you have a chance of getting the bubble bath beard as well, just by clearing.
Oh, no!
And the pink to-do list, which is just, I've had no luck at all. And it involves just putting characters on quests and just getting lucky, but no luck at the moment. Now, it gets people confused about what this actual, you know, time thing is.
Oh, no!
Once you clear this in time, you will get Bitch Stewie. So there you go.
From now on, we're all gonna do whatever I wanna do.
Huh? Stewie's not in his crib. I feel as if his mom, as a mom, I should know where he is. I thought he brought him up here between Maury's. Alright, I'll look for him until I hear that the commercials are over. Have Lois clean Stewie's room.
I'm so excited!
For 4 hours.
You know what? Sounds great.
There we go. Alright, so we've got a couple of characters that are done. I'm hoping for the pink slips. Please, I only have one. Extra rare.
Awesome!
Damn it! You fat sack of crap. You should go over to the Golden Turd, because that's where you belong. What about Jerome?
Hang on.
You're mean and menacing, so... By all means, don't drop it. I'm cool with that. We've got more, you scaredy cat.
Well, at least I didn't get robbed.
Go by Chris. You deserve it. And a few other characters, I think, are 12-hour quests, so... Of course, that's not even close to being finished. I don't know, man. I don't really know if I'm going to be able to get this in time. It's all a big RNG... grind, and with 4 days remaining, I don't think I'm gonna get it. Oh, yeah, speaking of this, a Bitch Stewie machine, every 2 hours you get a bunch of Bitch Stewies and Bitch Brines to clear. Let's see if we can find one so I can show you, in case you never watched my previous part. Oh, there's gotta be one here somewhere. I'm looking. But I don't see anything. I see nothing at all. Really? There's nothing to clear. Okay, you win this round. No, I don't see anything. In the meantime, we've got Stan. I think he has a couple quests he can do. But of course, I was holding off on this until I got the Golden Turd, as you need Stan Smith for the Golden Turd challenge. Now, let's see which one I should do first.
That's not how it went down.
6 hours or 12 hours. I think we'll do the 6 hours first. Historical clam exhibit. Blah.
Don't worry. I'll fix this.
I can't speak. I think that's at the bottom over here. I think. No. Visit historical clam exhibits. This has got to be right there. Got to be it. Come on, do something. Can I just say that this building is ugly as sin? Like, what is this? Who made this? That literally looked like it took 10 seconds to make. Not that I'm, you know, being mean or anything. I'm just saying it looks kind of cheap. Very poor quality, you know? There is one more thing that I'm going to show you. Just give me a second. There's Bitch Brian. Now, some people are saying, oh, I should probably get it, because I did say that I wanted to buy some things in the American Dad event, but I was talking more of the actual American Dad characters from the show, not, you know, something like Bitch Brian, which, of course, is technically part of the American Dad event now, but it's not from the show, you know? So I may hold off on this, I don't know, because I really want to see if Francine and all the other American Dad characters are going to cost golden clams. Because if they are, and I buy Bitch Brian, I may not have enough for one of those characters, you know what I mean? So I know some of you may be disappointed, but I was talking American Dad characters. That's what I meant. Check it out. We are now to the second phase of the American Dad event, which means two new characters have popped up. Steve Smith and Haley Smith, and they don't cost golden clams, they cost cash. Glorious coins, coinage. I'm loving it. So we will do the first one, which will be the Black Escachete. I'm sure I butchered that horribly. Only $750. If only cards were that cheap in real life for something that nice and new. I assume it's an instant build, but that doesn't necessarily mean that is the case. Let's see. I will put it at the bottom for now. Up on my golden turd. Come on, man. Fit! There we go. Hey! I did it. I'm the greediest.
Relax.
Dad, why did you take me out of school? I need your help tracking down Roger. Oh, so I'm in a position of power. Kiss Mom. I have no time for your confused sexual demands. I'll just give you a bunch of stuff.
So what? So everything!
That's awesome. I love this show. What is this supposed to be? It looks like two slices of bologna. Please be bologna. Please be bologna. Please be bologna. Rump roast. That's essentially not the same thing, really, but I'll take it. Get by clearing Roger reappears every 4 hours. So he basically takes the place of Stan Smith. 59 items, which are common. I don't know if this is limited time or not in terms of like a challenge event. I don't think it's a challenge quest, which is good.
Maybe I'm just being silly.
Super Soaker? Paintball gun. Alright, that's awesome. It's only 15 and they're common.
I'll be brave next time something happens.
10 wear. We've got Jerome, Chris, Cleveland. Hey, finally Cleveland has a quest. I don't think I've really seen anything with Cleveland at all.
What is this?
And that looks like Terry, maybe? Action figure. It kind of looks like Terry, kind of. It kind of does. And 10 in common. So this actually might not be too tricky to get, which is really cool. We've got Haley now. So we'll put this as well, like beside the black SUV.
What did I do?
Haley, you've got to help us with Roger. I'll help, but first I need you to get my chest painted for an anti-catcalling demonstration. Ooh, I love demonstrations. They always have free public nipples.
This is just the distraction I need.
What about Garbage Island? 60 protest signs, you're killing me, man. You are killing me. Get by clearing CIA agent. So I assume that's pretty similar to what I'm working on now with Bitch Stewie and Bitch Brian.
Excuse me?
What is that, a walnut? Not walnut, I was going to say avocado slice thing. I don't know. I'm from Canada, all we know is igloos and polar bears.
What?
Peace sign necklace, which is uncommon.
What are you doing?
And these are rare, of course, with the blue outline. Alright, that's awesome. Let's check what else we got. Francine and Roger. Interesting. We've got buildings as well. I assume it's probably... Oh, the moon bounce. Oh, I saw the campsite. Lunar landing. That's really cool looking. And what was the other building here that I missed? Oh, maybe I actually haven't gotten to it. Don't tell me I have to scroll this through this entire thing to get to it. Yep. So Lance Awards board games. Don't I already have that? I'm absolutely sure that I have that. Or is it something else? Let's see. Let me see. Yes, I do have it right here, isn't it? Okay, I do have it. Perfect. So I don't exactly know what this is from. I seriously can't remember. My mind is horrible. You guys will tell me. But I must have ended up getting it, obviously, in the previous thing, the event or something. Oh, Stan has done this.
That just kills me.
Perfect. The soy I yelled at you earlier, I didn't realize your husband was such a tub of lard. It's not that bad. Yep, just another lonely housewife who needs a visit from the Flex Monster. Get ready for some slap fuel. Flex in the mirror.
That's not how it went down.
That's great. But of course I will hold off on that for now because there's a lot of stuff going on at the moment. A ridiculous amount of stuff. Slow down, man. There's so much stuff going on. But it's great. There's always something to do, which is why this game is a maze. Anyways, that is going to wrap this up for now. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. My name's Casey, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye, guys.